everybody, so this might be the final time I play the dropper on the channel. I played it for a little bit, a couple times, except they never added all the levels. But I think today they added all the levels, so that's pretty exciting. Right? And we're gonna check it out. So let's do this! So there's 100 levels now. So levels with, yeah, I know, but you know what, I'm not, but you know what? Just not want the video to be like that long. We're going to, we'll just do it as fast as we can. You know what, I might do X-Bone mode on Monday, actually. But for now, we're gonna do normal mode. But, I wanna, this might, wait a minute. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, well, let's do this. Welcome to 10 of levels. Welcome to more season, but that all changed soon. Yes, I know. Why do I skip the level on this? It's like the easiest thing in the world. You just dropped for a potato. Why? Ming mama, mingo mama, wee. That we drop. So yeah, let's do this. Okay. All right. Going for the water. Like kind of cool water. Okay. Well, I need to check out recording. Okay, recording. I'm just gonna make this sound a bit louder, but here we go. Now I'm ready. Okay, let's do this. Go get the snowman, like, you know, like, you can put some stuff on it, and then you, boy! Alright. Ah! This girl's voice, man! That is comedy gold! I bet. Alright, well, let's do this. Alright? Alright, let's do this. Alright. Okay, we're going for, like, some field of glass. I don't know who, like, designed that level, because it's horrible. I don't know. Alright, it's a cord. We need an all-designed cord. Haha. Alright, let's do this. Alright. You know the YouTuber Dream? He's an idiot. Like, I'll talk more about him in a minute. Anyways, there's fish. I'm not gonna even look to put, like, the bubbles. Realistic. Oh, iPhones! Any stupid 7-year-old's dream! iPhones! I mean, maybe any type of phone, but there's all the spikes. I mean, you know, you would go for a haunted house to, like, you know, do that a bit more. I don't know. Let's do this. Oh, here we go. There's more spikes. It's more spike stuff. Oh, we haven't died yet.
Tell me another duck.
Oh, this gives nostalgia for any of the kids who used to listen to this before. Like, they was used to listen to the mama, the good days. Alright. I have a question. You guys say, Dream, yeah, he's kind of stupid, right? He fakes vids, and well, makes terrible merch. He's still got 14 million subscribers! Alright, let's keep going. I was about the train tracks and also Thomas at the same time. There's like people right there. Whoa! Okay, let's do this, alright? Level 15. Now we're gonna have to go around, we're gonna go in the bushes. I mean, no, like, going under the trees. That's kind of what I meant. Oh! This is like some hacker's ward. Oh, hacker's house. Definitely, that's my Dream's house. You know how Dream is very stupid? I bet if you had to have a house, that'd probably be his house, honestly. So yeah, Dream is pretty stupid. He also has, like, a very dumb profile picture. Facts. Alright, okay, oh, we're escaping a prison. Whoa! I think I always hit, like, the cell tower or something, I don't know. Alright, oh boy, the coronavirus. That's probably the only thing that made this year really bad, it's just the coronavirus. Thank goodness that this year's coming to end soon, it's Christmas this week soon. Peppa Pig, my favorite show to watch. Why do I love that show so much? I don't know. It's not a pumpkin thing. I hate Dream, you know, like, he's like very stupid. We were all so excited. Remember this one time when we were going to see this thing? We were all so excited to see Dream's face. And of course, he ripped us off. He literally showed some dumb animation of it. Like, what? He would have spent so much time on it, but then eventually, after a little bit of time, you're not proud of it. That's fast. Okay, let's do this. All right. Over 24. Some spikes, like, in the middle. Okay? Alright, there we go, okay. Alright, we got mice. But cats. And it's like the same music, but like it's echoed. I mean, it's like a different version of my cat. It's school bus. This kid's not distracted for any other kids. I bet Dream's entire fan base doesn't even know about that show. Like, are you kidding me? They don't know about the magic school bus. Like, bro, that's so stupid. Dream, you are an idiot. I know. Okay, but the Dream simp is very stupid. All right, Dream, I feel like you didn't get adopted. I feel like that might be the biggest fact of all day. I keep saying. excited about it myself. All right. Oh, spiders. Okay, oh boy, I think my mom saw a spider in the bathroom once. I think it was yesterday. Like, crabs. Oh boy. This thing is truly iconic, boy. I got the dog for the eyes. Iconic. Alright, anyways. Oh, jeez. That was close. Oh, we're going to the end. Seriously, Jim, this is what you really had to do. You went here like every single time you speed run. It's so weird. I saw this like videos on proof about you hacking and stuff. Jim, you are very stupid. And you know what? I bet that's probably the facts of nonsense. Okay, anyways, yeah, Dream sucks. I bet he makes like millions of money after all my almost manhunt videos. He probably has enough to buy a mansion. Like, come on, Dream. I don't know what you did to yourself, but maybe you should probably step away for a little bit because of how dumb you are. And well, you know, I mean, kind of stupid, Dream. Like, why do he even exist? I don't know. Oh, first F. But yeah, Dream, I feel like everyone might hate you. Oh, yeah, actually, everyone hates you. All of your fan base is probably like 4 to 90 votes. Like, oh! Like, the kids are so excited. Will Dream win? Or will his friends win? And we don't know. Well, it's almost like probably gonna be Dream that wins. Yeah. Yeah, Dream pretty much sucks. All right, but anyways. Oh, but we got the toilet thing. Yeah. Pretty much, yeah, Dream, I feel like you're just gonna be really stupid. And yeah, Dream, I feel like you don't even know what it's meant because you know what? Dream, you're so stupid. I don't know how to explain how dumb you are, but you know what? If I'm being honest, it's probably the best facts I've heard all day. Dream is very stupid. Yeah, you heard that one. I hope on this video he gets like 30 million, with like 30 million subscribers or something. I don't know. Anyways, oh, whoa. Oh, look. We got our first Christmas map. I don't think this was here before. Looks like the popsicles. All right, well, there we go. And, oh, Minecraft. This is good. We got the mantle, the outer core, and then the inner core. You can barely see that. Yeah, you know what? I feel like Dream is very stupid nowadays. Like, you know what? He fixes videos and stuff like that. He's like a very stupid guy and stuff. Like, but he's so stupid. No words can explain how dumb his videos are. It's that bad. And yeah, you guys probably drop a like on the video if you're enjoying me. And now you're gonna hear the rest of the video of me complaining about how dumb he is. So yeah. Dream is a pretty stupid guy. Like, he doesn't even know what he's doing at all. Come on, like, he doesn't know at all. All right, Dream, that's just facts, okay? All right, if you're a Dream fan, just unsubscribe. He buys subscribers. And yeah, I guarantee it's facts. Oh yeah, that's true. Like, you know what, Dream? I'd rather get 10 COVID flu shots than having you to come to my house. Like, you're probably gonna be the ugliest man alive. You think you're so cute? Of course you're not, okay? Dream, I feel like you made a whole mistake with yourself. You are probably gonna die soon when someone's breaking into your house, you know? I don't think you said any information about that, so yeah. Okay, anyways, pretty much. So yeah, Dream, I don't know what to say about you and your family. Wait! That's like a Dream thing, you get it? Oh no way! Like the Popsicles had probably like Dream's face. Okay, maybe not exactly, but pretty close. Oh no, my god. That's not very good. Okay, well, yeah, I really do hate Dream! Yeah, 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 yeah!
Everyone hates you, and I can't wait for you to die one day.
You know, that's just how much I hate you, huh? Yeah, pretty much, Dreamer. But if you really want to defeat me, you gotta work, and then nothing is... And then, yeah. Dreamer, if you mind, can I make fun of you? Oh my god, I can make fun of you! Oh my god! But yeah, pretty much, I'm gonna do my dream. It's not like for me to get views. I do hate Dream! So yeah, pretty much, I'm gonna do hate Dream. He is very quick. Yeah, if you see him in real life, be sure to call the police. Because you know what? I understand. I mean, I guess Dream is okay, honestly. But to be honest, he's actually pretty cool. If only if he didn't. Dream, but you know why, Dream? You like 50 years old. I'm only 10. Dream, if everyone hates you, and everyone hates you, I never seen a person so weird in my life to hate you. And Dream, everyone hates you only because of one thing, because, well, your personality and stuff. And also, just because you make so many videos, you get tens of millions of viewers, and I am jealous of Dream's success, but also, he's ugly. If I were Dream, I'd probably just cancel myself. cancel yourself. Like, you know what? If you could do that, it'll definitely make my month. You really thought I was going to say day? No, month. That's how good it would be. That's also the show. How much I hate you, Dream, if you're watching. You know, I know you're not watching, but even in the future, when you're not popular anymore, you can watch this video. And remember, you are popular these days. Okay? But yeah, Dream, you really do suck. And your friends may think that you're, like, the best, because everyone congratulated you for you having 10 million subscribers. And apparently you made, like, a tweet on Twitter that said, you were crying, and, well, you didn't show a video. So why did you not show a video? Anytime when you have to cry, show a video of it so we can cringe out loud. Because you know what? Dream, everyone hates you, and da-da-da-da, everyone hates you. Yeah, Dream. As a final conclusion, I hate Dream. Okay, one the final level. Is this the final level? I mean, it's at 100 levels, so I don't know. Is it? Wait, there's more? Wait, it's at 100 levels. That's 101 levels? Okay, maybe it's just one extra. I don't know. Is it? Oh! Yeah! Yeah! We did it! We won! Oh, what? So, yeah. We did it! Okay, we can choose our speed. This is, I don't think I can. That's funny. Oh, but you know what? I'm gonna try to get to the 400 speed without dying. Oh, oh my god. Ah! You can, like, go so fast, it's insane. Oh my god, whoa! Wow, that's crazy. Oh my god! Oh, I'm stuck in a wall! Oh, why? Can we complete this obby at 400 speed? Okay, need to be careful, because our speed is so fast. Whoa! Wait, I can just, look at this! I can really just jump, like, I can just skip the entire obby. Yeah, I did do it. Oh, I, well, yep. Thanks for watching, and, well, see you in the next video.